After receiving backlash following his posts about forced religiousness, Sonu Nigam has found some support in comedian Sunil Grover. The 39-year-old comedian took to Twitter handle to extend his support and said that Sonu's intention was not to hurt anybody's religious sentiment. Sunil wrote, "I know Sonu Nigam, sir. He won't hurt anyone's religious sentiments ever. He respects all. Let's not misinterpret and give it a religious tinge." Earlier, singers like Shan and Kailash Kher too have bagged Nigam. The 43-year-old singer, who was woken up to the sound of azan early in the morning, took social media by storm after he termed the practice as forced religiousness on April 17. His controversial tweets are evoking a mixed response from film industry.